The riders are go round to the men elite final, heading down towards turn number one. It's Dore and Mayu battling for the whole show. Here comes Sylvain Andre, but one of the Colombia riders has gone underneath. I've got a feeling it was Carmona Garcia, who's right there in the middle of the mix. And look at Jamie O'Brink, he's inside the top five. But out front, Yoris, Dore, Roman, Mayu, French 1-2. Isaac Kennedy in there in three, Colombia in four. But look at Yoris Dore, he's going to take the win in round number two. It's gone to France. Mayu was one position short, but Yoris Dore, a shout of exultation as he crosses the line. And your results up on a screen. You can see Kennedy in three, Mayu in two. Dore, though, top spot and clear. And a time there. Look at that time, 32.766.